Okay, hello guys. Today we are going to talk how to do the addition of a matrix. First, you are going to do the addition of a 2x2 matrix. Okay, the only thing first we should check is the number of rows and the number of columns in both the matrix should be equal. Then only we can do the addition of a matrix. If it's not equal, it's not possible to add a matrix. Okay, the first we have a 2x2 matrix here, 4, 3, 2, 6, and another matrix of the same 2x2, 3, 2, and 2, 3. Okay, when we add, we will get, take the first element here, 4, and the first element in the second matrix, that's 3, and add it, 4 plus 3. We get 4 plus 3. The second element here, we will take this 3, and the second element of the second matrix, 2. 3 and 2 and put a plus sign in between. Similarly, when we take 2 here, take the same element in the same position of the second matrix, 2, 2, and put a plus sign between here. Similarly, 6 and 3. So we'll get the answer 4 plus 3, 7, 3 plus 2, 5. 2 plus 2, 4, 6 plus 3, 9. So this is the matrix, sum of these two matrix. Okay, now let's do a subtraction of this matrix. Okay, we have 4, 3, 2, 6, minus 3, 2, 2, 3. This is the same method we here we used. Just change the symbol into minus. Here we gave plus. Here we should give minus. So 4 minus 3, 3 minus 2, 2 minus 2, and 6 minus 3. So we'll get the answer as 4 minus 3, 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 2 minus 2, 0, 6 minus 3, 3.